murder? What makes you think it was murder?
An ashtray over the head says it's murder to me.
It was self-defence.
OK, Sherlock, if it was self-defence, why did they bury the body in the woods?
Why didn't Matthew go to the police?
Why did he hide the tray?
Because he's scared of Steve, isn't he? And who knows what a man like that could do.
What do you mean?
If I got hold of that security tape, I know what I'd do.
Yeah, lose it.
No, I wouldn't. I'd be straight down that police station.
That pretty fella, Matthew. Not like that, Steve. He'll get what's coming to him. You mark my words.
You want a bet on that, love?
EastEnders. Everyone's talking about it.
He's got a crack. That boy is really starting to suffer now.
Matthew is an accomplice.
I'll bet he dumped Steve right in it.
And it was definitely manslaughter.
Don't start that. That Teresa, she'll soon prize it out of him.
Aye. Especially if he keeps mouthing off in his sleep.
I mean, what's he about? Why doesn't he do something?
Like what?
Confront Steve.
Oh, because if Steve finds out about the tape,
he'll be burying Matthew in the woods as well.
And Teresa's brother, he used to be a policeman too, you know.
He finds out, Matthew will have some real talking to do.
As if I don't already.
EastEnders, everyone's talking about it.